The longest ever cultural festival kicked off Wednesday in Istanbul, Turkey's most populous city. In a bid to revive tourism and commerce, battered by terror attacks and a coup attempt, the so-called Bayoglu Festival will last 50 days at the iconic Taksim Square in Bayoglu, known for its vibrant nightlife and a center of art, design and fashion. The festival is expected to draw 400 prominent antique salesmen, second-hand booth sellers, designers, handicraft artists, and scientists from across the country.